The first Ebola virus disease response exercise was conducted by the U.S. Army Medical Department Activities Japan on Camp Zama. The training was designed to test standard operating procedures as set forth by the Department of Defense and Center for Disease Control.
Our role here at Camp Zama MEDDAC would be to identify the patient, make sure we have the processes in place to identify those patients that might have suspected Ebola virus disease. And once we do that, then we would want to take immediate steps to isolate them from the rest of the community and make sure we are prepared to transport them to a facility where they can get the higher level of care.
The training included the proper wearing of protective gear, patient screening procedures, setting up designated isolation area both inside and outside the clinic, and moving the patient effectively to and from these areas. The object of the exercise was to safely deliver the patient to a capable Japanese hospital for further treatment.
We do coordinate with the local health departments here, both the Sagamihara City and Kanagawa Prefecture health departments. That's critical to ensure that, you know, both Camp Zama community is safe, and we're doing everything we can to further prevent the spread of any Ebola virus disease, and also that we take care of our patients and make sure they get to the appropriate facility where they can be treated best.
More than 50 personnel from Japanese medical profession observed the exercise as a way to gain the knowledge necessary for a smooth operation between the U.S. Army and Japanese hospitals.
Ideally, we would like patients to not present to the clinic first. If they've traveled to West Africa and they have a fever, that they give us a call first, and maybe we can do some screening over the telephone first, and maybe meet them in a venue where contamination or infection of other people is less likely.
Reporting for U.S. Army Garrison Japan, this is Selena Arbia.